Hello everyone and welcome back to my Macedon playthrough in the Emperor's Edition. My name is Ben Pope. We are looking at possible siege of Seleucia in the coming turn. I believe they are
for glory and honor.
Yep. It's an easy auto resolve, but if they sally out against me, then I want to show you guys a fight. So we'll sit there and wait for that. The turn's end. We captured this, but we never dismantled it. So it's not gonna give me any auxiliary, so we're gonna just take it down. I could just make it into No, I'm just gonna dismantle it. Dismantle it all. Convert this to a town center. And to improve public order, I seem to just butcher some speech sometimes. We're gonna increase temple to Poseidon, upgrade that. And that's it. Looking at the map, Armenia has just, I guess, three. Or was that just, that's just one province. One province there and one province here. Oops. And then these guys have one little army that it's probably hiding in the woods. I haven't seen. And Persia has four little provinces. And or five, because it's down here as well. And then after that, maybe we won't have any wars for a second. We can focus on building up everything. Athens has slowly become neutral towards us, which is interesting. So, they are a client state. I assume that they might turn on me eventually. And when they do, I have an army of Spartans. Give or take a few other units in there. That is going to be ready to attack the city. So that's how that is. We can improve the army of Spartans with some cav and some really good pikemen and swordsmen and thurier spears, stuff like that. So we will do that. Soon enough, we can get some of these crazy pelt tests. Actually, not that crazy. I wish I had royal pelt tests around. So, Magna Graecia is doing good. Just keeping an eye out. I'm keeping myself neutral with Cartridge and the Averni. Out of all people who control Rome, and looks like it might rebel against him. So where's my spy?
Ready for battle.
Spy needs to go check it out. How do we check it out? We check it out by going all the way out here, really. Not. Oh, well, I might get
moving unseen. Yeah.
Roman rebels, sweet. This is good to keep an eye on. All right, it's good to keep an eye on. Let's end the turn. See what our enemies will do. Oh, they have a big army there. They placed a big army in the city. They're thinking of attacking me. Right, I was gonna say, guys, while we wait here, they're coming to attack me on grassland. And 91% chance of me successfully. Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna flip a coin. Shoot, they don't have any coins. Damn it. I'm gonna fight it. Give you guys a action. Give you guys some views of a conflict. Not just on the map, but for real. Okay.
Hoplites ready.
Mix people
ready.
In. I'm gonna do something crazy with the pikemen. We're gonna flank with the pikemen. What am I trying to say? I don't know what I'm trying to say. Okay. You guys. Slingers can be over here. You guys can back up the pikemen. Do not skirmish. So I was gonna say, guys, before this all started, I was gonna say that if you do like my videos, if you enjoy them, please share them with your friends. That will help me get more of an audience.
Citizen cavalry.
And overall, maybe, you know, allow me to make better videos faster. Or improve the quality is what I'm trying to say. A little quicker, because I'm trying to raise some money and improve the quality of my videos. But the ad revenue so far is not good enough. Yeah, let's do that. Barely making any
enemy
change.
Reinforcements pocket approaching.
Change. Oh, his companion cav is damaged. Ballista, why don't you fire at someone that... There you go, fire at those guys. Let's go into regular speed. Put those pikemen in front of the ballista. One second here, we have all these other spear units. Make them and they are 4. Okay. Right, let's go. What can we do?
General.
I still have units here that I haven't moved. Shield bearers and a pikeman. All right. Hillmen and such. Why don't we fire on these guys right now?
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
Sarissa cavalry! Advance!
Actually, why don't you guys come back for a second?
Discovered.
Oh jeez.
Field artillery ready. At the double.
A little bit of an issue there.
Our hidden units have been discovered.
Sarissa cavalry.
Like I told them to not stay there, but you know. Why would they listen?
Citizen cavalry. Sons of Macedon, citizen cavalry.
Right.
Citizen cavalry.
Seriously, guys.
Slingers. Missiles awaiting target. Melee cavalry. A charge. Swords. Citizen cavalry.
Pretend like we. Go one way and come the other way.
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
Citizen. Advance!
Okay.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Probably the ballista, huh?
Quick march! Flanks! Quick march!
Ready, guys.
We have discovered the enemy's hidden units.
All right.
Thessalian cavalry.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Pikemen weren't braced when I charged in, but now they are.
As you come on.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Plow. Yeah, that was a successful plow. Am I using my probably my Thessalians, because I'm not paying attention to them. You guys.
Missiles! Brilliant! Thorax pikemen! Citizen cavalry!
This is kind of a mess.
The enemy general is dead.
Do you guys agree this is kind of a mess?
Hey!
Those spikemen, oh jeez.
Quickly now.
They're braced. That's okay because we have this group of slingers. We have nothing to fire at. So here we go. Yeah, we're gonna end battle because they were in the city. So most of those guys should just die. I think they had one force outside the city, but that's okay. I did make a mess. I lost 373 people. Those Seleucia Cav are not that important, so I'm okay with losing them. Honestly. Apparently the siege of the city is still going. Persians are still attempting to do stuff to me. Whatever they decide, it's fine. Can I actually zoom in to where that place is, please? Can I scroll? Because I think there's more military around and I want to fine, I'll just occupy. Okay, capture Aduma too, no problem. Okay, so that force is there.
I am the knife in the dark.
These both spies. Yeah.
How can I help?
Let's do an assassination.
I shall see them to their end. It is done.
And let's do a
greater than mighty Achilles.
Manipulation on this guy.
They will. I am winged victory.
And then
we hunger for battle.
My lord.
Gonna
ready for all. To victory! Advance!
Chase the sky away.
Wipe them out!
Please don't lose my. Okay, that was the garrison. I was hoping not to lose the companion cav. Alright.
Ready for further orders.
I do not like how much
we hunger for battle.
Damage you do take when auto resolving, but I guess that's one of the issues with auto resolving is you will most likely take more damage. How am I gonna defend against this guy? Dura doesn't really have that much. Oh, he's got two Torax pikemen here. Can I raise an army? I can raise an army. Let's see. Growth and public order. Authority. Yeah, we're gonna go with this guy. And we're gonna put him in a sturdy unit. Not pikemen though. Royal peltasts.
Commander. Call this a
garrison. There we go. Let's start anew. I think I'm like pretty good with agriculture and things, and I got the research rate here. And we've done the... corruption stuff. Wherever the corruption stuff was, it was here. Okay. So we can continue with some of this stuff here. Get the better units. Alright, then...
Ready for guys. Look to the defenses. For the gods.
Fight them off.
At once.
Destroy that faction.
Ready for battle.
And really, there's no reason for me not to move on.
Advance.
Okay, so this is the next big fight, most likely. Egypt, what are they doing?
And then, as you command.
Ready for battle. None will escape.
That's easy. Gonna sack.
At your command. Ready for battle.
I'm a.
And then capture, occupy.
Ready for orders.
Do we need food right away? We don't need food right away, so we can convert to a farm right away. Let's upgrade that. You can stop doing that in my town, in my territory now, please. Okay. Then we'll have to have an army come up here. And one go over here. And that's probably gonna do in. It's gonna do him in.
Ready for orders.
It's gonna do in the Macedonian. Alright. That's all the time I have, you guys. Ooh, I can move out. I should move out this way, though. Draw them to me.
Ready for battle, waiting for more orders.
Oh, this town needs some help. And possibly a industry. Okay, so
how can I be of assistance?
Let's mess up their I guess. This doesn't have any units, this would just I could do arson. Yep.
One hand build. It is done.
Ruin their economy a bit. Cool. Alright, so we captured a couple of places and had a fight here at Seleucia. It wasn't like a crazy fight, but it was a fight. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Please comment and let me know what you think. Hit the like button and come back for the next episode tomorrow. I'm trying to do an episode a day now. So, alright, I'll see you guys. Bye!